How are you? Fine. I am also fine. Today we will learn how to write number 8. Number 8. First of all, we will count how many buttons are there on this shirt. Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now it's your turn to count with me. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Very good. Well done. Now we will learn how to write number 8. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Make a left curve. In the opposite direction, make a right curve. Go up, up, up. Close it here. Again, go up, up, up towards the dot and close it here. This is number 8. Number 8. Again, see. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Make a left curve. See. Then make a right curve. See. Then go up, up, up. Close it here. Again, go up, up, up. Close it here. This is number 8. Number 8. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Make a left curve. In the opposite direction, make a right curve. Go up. Close it here. Go up, up, up towards the dot and then close it here. This is number 8. Now see the hand movement. They will make a small circle and then they will make a big circle. But this is wrong method. We will try to make 8 with the right method, with the correct method. So once again try with me. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Make a left curve. In the opposite direction, make a right curve. Go up, up, up. Close it here. Again, go up towards the dot. Yes, this is number 8. Well done. Very good. One more time. Get your pencil ready on the dot. Make a left curve. In the opposite direction, make a right curve. Go up, up, up. Close it here. Again, go up towards the dot. Yes, this is number 8. This is number 8. Now, dear kids, it's your turn to make number 8 with the help of your parents. Bye-bye.